họ.
Okay, can I drink first?
What's that drink?
It's a kumquat with honey and it's very refreshing.
Okay, good. Eat the banh mi.
It's cold already.
Oops.
I haven't got the meat, ah.
Okay, okay, she haven't got the meat.
Quite nice. Just a little hard for the bun.
Oh.
But the overall taste is good.
How much is this banh mi?
How much? 35,000, which is very cheap. You can divide by 16,000 yourself.
If you are from Singapore. But here it caters to tourists, so it will be more expensive as compared to the street food.
Oh, it's like $2.40 Singapore dollar.
That's like the price of a G2 pen. I have the banh xiu, which is this, the yellow pancake thing. Here. So we have this. We added. What's this? We added mushroom and we also have chicken. And then there's like lots of bean sprouts and lots of vegetables. So yeah. It's our second banh xiu of the day, but this one is extremely big and. Oh, $3.50. So I'm gonna eat it. Okay. I don't know how I'm gonna eat this. How much food?
More.
the meat is very